is Umang and welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to talk about what is liquor and what is liqueur. So we are talking about L-I-Q-U-O-R, liquor, and L-I-Q-U-E-U-R, liqueurs. So liquors are any distilled beverage which directly comes after distillation. For an example, if we talk like for example, Tanqueray 10, this is a liquor. So the gin gets distilled, we make Tanqueray 10. Mount Gay Rum, this is a liquor. Haradura, tequila, this is a liquor. Tullamore, Irish whiskey, this is a liquor. Same like all of these examples, this is a liquor. Now liqueurs, so any distilled beverage where we put add on sugar, sweetness with some fruits, herbs, seeds, spices, which gives an additional flavor to the distilled beverage is called liqueurs. So for an example, over here you can see Tia Maria is a dark color licorice liqueur, coffee liqueur. Herring, this is a cherry flavored, like a cherry liqueur. Meduri, this is a melon flavored liqueur. Grand Marnier, this is an orange flavored liqueur. Dom Benedictine, this is a herb flavored liqueur. And Dazeron, this is a nut flavored liqueur. So, simple. That's a difference. Thank you.